referee starts the match at the kickoff. Messi came in with a challenge and he lost it in the earlier challenge. It's an infringement by Manchester United. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Could be an opportunity for Manchester United. Crosses in. Well, the defender panicking there, he just got the ball away. Tackle goes in. Harry, that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. And Ronaldo. And there's the slight challenge. That is a free kick. They've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Well, some referees, and this is one of them, is not frightened of letting their feelings be known to the players. And the players would be happier with that rather than just getting a yellow card and no communication.
I think the players been left in no doubt in the next challenge, and it's a poor one, and he'll have a yellow.
Manchester United known around the world as the Red Devils. Challenge. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Good challenge. Slid in there. Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Comes in strongly. Ronaldo. Anticipation for the interception. Got the tackle in. Fighting to win possession. Gets his foot in there. He's got him very fairly. Won the ball cleanly. Good challenge here. Strong tackle to break up the play. Saint-Germain back in possession now, makes a challenge here. He went in well. Good tackle by Cristiano Ronaldo. Could be an opportunity for Manchester United. Going for the ball. And in he goes for the tackle. It's Messi. Taking the ball on. Gets his foot in the way. In with the tackle. Manchester United with the ball again. Well, the attack looked really dangerous, but the interception was perfect for his team. Challenges for the ball. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Came in with a challenge. He's in here. And it is offside here. The first half, so still a second half to come. nothing between these two very evenly matched teams at the break.
Yeah, I think both defences have been on top. And if that continues, I think it will continue to be tied.
Kick off for the second half after a pretty cautious economical first period.
That's one way of putting it. Instantly forgettable. Do another. Let's hope for better.
Huh? Oh.
Here the challenge is a good one. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. In quickly, he's a dominant defender. It's another strong tackle. Change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. That's a good head. Goal for Manchester United. What a collector's item of a goal for the defender.
Well, we see so much defensive work, good defensive work, I think, during the course of the campaign, but he's a collector's item.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Tackle goes in. Managed to stay upright. It looks as though he was going to go to ground. Got the tackle in. Referee's awarded the free kick for Paris Saint-Germain. On the bench. A double change coming up. Excellent passing here. Comes the challenge. And he can take possession in his own half. Gets his foot in there. United have won the ball back here. Cavani. Driven away by Sergio Ramos. A bit of distance into the clearance. They've lost possession. Brilliant football from this team. Passing it well here. And there's a tackle from Sergio Ramos. time to go. Just remind you of the scoreline. Manchester United a goal to the good. Ronaldo. It really was an opportunity to get a goal here until the defender came in.
Talk about fine margins, Martin. That could have made all the difference in this match.
I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain. We went in well. Fourth official has signaled just one more minute of added time. Still trying to get forward here. Still trying to get the goal. No, no, the opposition come away with the ball. That's ended that attack. Final whistle, and Manchester United have won.
Well, the game was organised so that the players could get some action, get some sharpness back together, and they've looked pretty sharp. They've won.
Yeah, I think so. Managed to hit the net a couple of times, and the strikers will be happy more than most.
It's been a fantastic game of football, and the very best that the game has to offer. Alan Smith has enjoyed, I know, being with you. Same for me, Martin Tyler. We'll see you next time.